Tyler fucking Perry.
Oh, God. He had to get into it.
I had to bring it up, man. If you guys haven't seen Acrimony and you don't want it spoiled, then you might just want to turn this shit off right now.
I mean, how are you going to get... Let me stop. Go ahead.
But I'm so tired of these old church folk movies that Tyler Perry keeps designing for y'all. Like, we sitting in the movie theater and I'm telling you, like, come on, let's be honest, man. Church folks are like some of the most judgmental people on the planet.
Sadly true.
Yeah, yes. You know, it's supposed to be the least, but they be the most. And the whole movie, tell them, girl, you don't need that. It was so annoying. And they were like eating it all up until the end when Tyler Perry just snatches it away from your ass because you made y'all been making stupid ass comments. Now, and I just want to say, because like the whole movie, like, you know, it seems like he's using her and everything like that. And it did seem like he used her somewhat, but you can tell that he still did love her and everything like that. Mm-hmm. Everything's going wrong. Her nosy ass sister is getting him into trouble and making a big deal out of things that he explained to be nothing. He gets offered $800,000 for a battery invention. Now, anybody that does a quick Google search on battery inventions, they tell you that the next person that invents the upgrade to batteries is going to be the richest person on the planet, because everybody needs a new battery nowadays and they're looking for a reusable battery source and it's kind of hard to come by. Yeah. But $800,000 wasn't shit, but everybody around is like, he should have took that money and paid everybody off. And then his wife gets divorced from him. You know, he's destroyed. He's in a homeless shelter. A couple weeks later, man, they come back around with that $75 million offer.
It's a lesson to be learned in that, man.
And she's been tallying up every dime he owed her since the beginning of the movie. So she said he owed her $1,270,761.61. Some
Dang,
shit like
they
that.
They had that exact
yes,
amount.
She had it down to the science.
Gosh.
After he got his money, he went straight to her job. Came with the flowers. I thought he was gonna pull the ring out on it, but he didn't, because she said there ain't no way we ain't getting together, whatever. And she basically just kind of shitted on him. I just need 10 minutes of your time. You got two. So, you know, he apologized to her for all of the stuff, not giving her everything he promised that he was gonna give her, and he gave her a $10 million check. And the bitch went crazy. Gonna start stalking him.
I bet you the people in
the
theaters was going crazy in their mind, but they didn't want to say nothing.
Yeah, they that was the gotcha moment where everybody in the movie theater kind
of
got quiet.
Do you think that was the clear directive of Tyler Perry?
I don't know what
or
Tyler
Or you think
Perry's
that just
directive.
Happened on accident?
It might have just happened. I don't know what Tyler Perry's point being Tyler Perry. What be the point?
I mean, usually it'd be, you know, to motivate yourself. To be, I don't know.
This was the first Tyler Perry moment where he didn't have that church moment.
Oh, really?
Where they break out in a church song inside of a church. Nah, none of that.
None of that? Nah, oh, wow.
Yeah, I was surprised. I was just like, damn, they didn't have that moment in the Tyler Perry movie? Hmm. But I went and watched the movie. I mean, again, I'd say the ending was like, what the fuck ever. Everything's extreme with this guy. Like, nothing seems like it's just like, I don't know. It's just something about
Did
Tyler Perry.
Did he write
movies.
This one?
Yeah. Wrote it, directed it, edited it. So it's... And I like she was. I think Tyler Perry needs to get some young blood in there.
He needs to get some new writers.
He needs some young blood around him to say, hey, you've done this already in some way, shape, or form. Because a lot of this stuff is going to remind y'all of Temptation if y'all watched it.
Mm-hmm. Which is one of my favorite Tyler Perry movies. I thought that was pretty good.
I mean, the girl don't get AIDS at the end, but she might as well, Ed. I mean, she got a $10 million check and acted like her life was over.
But it's I believe what you say, because, you know, I feel like Tyler Perry has excelled so many people's careers. You know, he's put them in movies and TV shows. The next area of that should be the writer's seat, the director's seat, because you can't keep using the same things over and over.
Nah.
You know, especially as you know.
Church folk, you can know.
No.
Because it's like they looking for that gossip. You can't. And Tyler Perry stuff gives them that gossip. Nah.
You got to be willing to step it up and elevate yourself. And
you
like you said, you have to. He has to, because it's going to become tired and true. You know, you can't
it's
use that formula.
It's already tired, bro.
He can't keep using that formula and just, I mean, I don't know. I didn't see the movie, but.
Trust me, you didn't miss anything.
I didn't want to see it. I've been done with Tyler Perry movies for a while. I respect him a lot. I like him, but I just don't feel like he has that creative edge in his films anymore.
Nah, not at all.
Yeah.
So I won't probably be seeing any more Tyler Perry movies. We kind of made the decision. Like, yeah, we're done with Tyler Perry.
I think a lot of people have. I think a lot of people don't want to admit it, though. A lot of people are done with Tyler Perry, but a lot of people don't want to admit it. They still want to support him. And I'm like,
I want to support him.
I do.
Did you know Ava DuVernay used to be a rapper?
Yeah. I can find out through that interview.
Yeah, I was shocked. Yeah, I didn't know. That was crazy.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, yeah, I'm not going to watch any of the shows. I just like movies where they're telling the story and it just seems like this stuff happened. Like, this stuff just seemed like it was just too, everything was too extreme.
It was engineered.
They had that stupid moment where his wife is beating him up and then the sisters pull up and then she goes under him. I'm like, oh my God, get him off of me. I'm just like, yo. That really pissed me off. And then his sister went up there and grabbed him off and starts hitting him. And Aaron the church like, yes, yes, yes. I'm just like, yo, get your asses the fuck out of here. Go to church.
We good, man.
All right, y'all. Peace. Peace. Yo, you looking for TV reviews, music reviews, movie reviews? Then check out the only reviews that matter, man.
Yeah, just hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit the notifications and stay tuned.